Strategy number two is the glowing tone strategy. Now, glowing tones refer to the notes that set off the sympathetic vibrations in the bass. So notes like G or B. It's a little bit hard to hear in this recording, but if you take out your bass and play those notes, if you're playing them in tune, then you'll hear that the bass sort of vibrates along with these notes. So that's kind of what you're aiming for here. And the technique that Dennis uses is to play a two octave G major scale. So you're starting in first position and going all the way up to what Roboth calls fourth position, but really thumb position. Stopping on that A above the top G. And what you want to do is listen out for these glowing tones. And I'll provide a little bit more information to what glowing tones are underneath this video, but the ones you want to watch out for are the tonic, so G, the fifth, which would be D, B, which is the third, and then again, of course, any G on the bass. So what you want to do is stop after you play each one of those and listen and try to hear the vibrations after you play the note. And then use the same technique that you used in the review song, which is if you play slightly out of tune, don't slide correct, just try to get it more in tune as you come back down.